Robbo nets twice. He's a record beater.
My father was a great hearts man when he was alive. I mean, for his wee boy to actually beat it would be a great thing for the family. And that's what I intend to do. I mean, I've done it over the years and it's getting so close now I can just about touch it. But until I've actually done it, it means nothing.
No other Hearts player has been so close to beating Jimmy Wartor's record. Along with Willie Bald and Alfie Conn, the striker terrorised defences in the 1950s.
It's impossible to compare because the game's changed so much. But those people scored the records and broke the records and deserve to be taught in such legendary status. I've come along and done what I can in my time. And as I say, I'm proud of what I've done. I've made a lot of people happy, or I hope I've made a lot of people happy. And I aim to continue that for the next few years.
They've always loved their goal scorers at Tynecastle, and Robertson is no exception, especially with the record he's had in derby games. He's scored against Hibs in every single season he's been at the club.
Luck plays a big part in it. But over the years, you have teams who you're lucky against and teams you manage to score against. And over the years, I've been very fortunate to score goals against Hibs, the Rangers and Celtic, and Motherwell seem to be the teams that I've managed to get a goal against all the time. And it's much to the chagrin of my big brother, who's a Hibs fan, and a lot of my friends in Edinburgh who support Hibs, that I managed to keep doing against them.
The time will come soon when Robertson will have to part company with Hearts, but he still has something he wants to achieve.
People talk about records. I want to beat this league record, and then I think the domestic record, I'm about 12 away. So that's the two main aims. Once I've done that, then there are no records to be broken at Tynecastle, but I would trade all the goals and all the records to get one winner's medal, because that's the one thing that really bores me. I've never won anything.